risk.
Understood.
Any attempt to provide aid or supplies to the Benir will be considered an act of war against the Numiri.
You have my word that we intend to remain neutral in your conflict. Our only interest is in our own crewmen.
Proceed. Your activities will be monitored.
Very, very curious. In Numiri terms, that greeting was downright friendly.
Have all security stations remain at full alert. Continue long-range scans for Numiri patrols around the clock.
Aye, Captain.
Take us into orbit.
Captain, it's unfortunate we must meet under these circumstances.
My Chief of Security, Lieutenant Tuvok.
Please.
Exactly what are these circumstances, Minister? All we know is that a member of our crew has been accused of murder.
Oh, I'm afraid he's been more than just accused. He's been convicted and punished according to our law.
What form of punishment?
The perpetrator of a murder is forced to relive the crime through his victim's eyes.
How is this achieved?
I can have our chief medical officer describe the procedure in detail if you wish. We have the capability of isolating memory engrams in the brain. We take them from the final moments of life. After they're used in the trial, they're transplanted into the perpetrator's brain.
These memories are used in the trial as evidence.
An artificial life form serves as host to the engrams and testifies to their content. In this case, the victim's last memories clearly show Mr. Paris caught in an embarrassing episode with Mrs. Wren. An argument ensues. Paris is then seen by the victim's own eyes killing him. The evidence of his guilt is incontrovertible. Captain.
Are you all right, Tom?
I've been better.
May we speak to him alone?
Of course. The rehab colony back in New Zealand doesn't seem so bad right now.
Lieutenant, did you murder Professor Wren?
No.
But the victim's own eyes identified...
You don't have to tell me what the victim's own eyes saw, Captain. I don't understand it. But I did not kill him.
Were you having improper relations with his wife?
Their marriage was over. She told Wren they were finished the same day he was killed.
That does not answer my question.
Nothing happened between us. Almost nothing.